I would like you to meet Gina. Gina's ID number is A5037907. Gina is a female gray and white pit bull mix. She is only 1 year old, so she's really still in the puppy stage. She's real excited and having fun. She came as a stray from La Puente. She weighs 39 pounds. What else do you want to say about her, Laura?
She's got a lot of puppy stuff still going on. That said, she is very, very in tune with me as her handler. You brought her into the yard, and she said hello to another larger pit bull. And after that, she just didn't really care. She just paid attention to me. She knows sit. She knows down. She could use some leash training, but given how much attention she pays to me, we're getting hemmed in with the blankets here. But given how much she pays attention to me, she's gonna be really easy to train, I would say. She really just wants to interact with her human, and training is part of that. She's gonna see training as just a way to have a relationship, which it is. And she's gonna respond really well. I think she would do well in just any number of households. And the key is just to, you know, put in that basic front end training bit to get you and her on the same page. But other than that, this is a great little girl. If you run, if you hike, this is a dog that you should really take a look at, because she's gonna be a great exercise partner, and she's also gonna be one that you're gonna have a really nice time on the trails with. You're not gonna have to worry about her a whole lot. So she's very well socialized, and she's just, you know, waiting for her forever home. So come on down and meet her.
Okay, so come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet Gina. Her ID number is A5037907.
Yeah, and at 39 pounds, she's a really, really nice manageable size. So come on down and meet her.
Bye, Gina.